back on the Supercharger Boy stream, the fabulous Raven! First of all, bitches, how do you like my new getup? It's so blingy, right? Gone's the black vest, now I'm all blinged out. Of course, to look more masculine, of course, me being the most masculine man in the world, and I am here to introduce each and every one of you
to the many segments that are gonna be on the Supercharger Boy Twitch stream and YouTube stream.
Some of them you'll remember as the old school segments that we all love.
Then some of them are gonna be completely new.
So, without further ado, bitches, let's get into the content that our channel is going to be bringing to the masses. The first segment that you'll remember from back in the day is aggressive ASMR, bitches. Yes. As you know, everybody loves to relax. But Supercharger Boy, when he does ASMR,
he does it to wake you guys up.
So you better believe, bitches, that the ASMR on this channel is aggressive
and it's gonna make you go crazy.
So be on the lookout for more aggressive ASMR, a big hit with all the fans. Okay, let's see. I love this segment. Another segment you're gonna see on this channel.
Masculine tips with me, Raven.
Yes, bitches. As you know, I am the most masculine man in the world, as you can see.
And I will be giving everyone masculine tips throughout the stream.
Character's really taken a lot out of me. Oh, okay, excuse me. Okay. Alright, and let's move on to the next segment that you'll see on the stream, bitches. Karaoke. Yes, we've already seen two segments. We've seen Rabbit Raymond and we've seen Thelma Harris both do karaoke, knowing that we will be back, bitches. So
look for some karaoke on this channel as well.
Oh gosh, it already ended. Now how do you put things on? I don't like that one. You see, I want to go back to 8-bit. Okay, excuse me. Here we are. We're still trying to work out the kinks on the channel as usual, guys. This is a work in progress. Another segment we're going to be doing. Oh, who could ever forget the funny Supercharger Boy stories? Yes. Do you guys remember that one where he told the story of using the bidet for the first time? That was fabulous.
How about the story where he pissed in his pants?
Oh, no, that's Wisdom of the Raymeter, excuse me.
How about the story where the man was masturbating in the sauna?
That was a true story. He was at the gym, and he was in the sauna, and some guy just started masturbating. I mean, it was like totally awesome. I didn't say that. I mean, it was disgusting, gross, but it was a funny story and it really happened. Okay, what's another segment we're going to be putting out there? Oh, yes, this is the one I got mixed up. Wisdom from the Raymanator. Do you all remember when he told the story of how to piss in your pants at football games? Yes, that is a real thing. Yes, he does pee in his pants at the football game.
But it's because he didn't want to miss LT breaking the touchdown record.
So he didn't. He pissed in his pants. And if you want to check out that video, we'll link it below. Yes, Wisdom from the Raymanator. Okay, oh, another thing. You might remember me from this segment, bitches. Rap battles, yes. Now, as you know, we never got to decide who the rap battle champion is on the channel. It was me versus, of course, Cecil Sarasota Santiago, my stupid cousin. And we will announce the winner of that rap battle, who that person will go on to face the winner of an upcoming rap battle of Rabbit Raymond versus
Thelma Harris.
And the winner of that will face me, or Cecil,
and see who the rap battle champion of the channel is, bitches.
Okay, let's see. Let's move on to the next one. Okay, where am I? Oh, okay. Now, this is a totally new segment, bitches. What the fuck is this? Okay, now, this is a totally new segment that we're going to bring upon the channel where we look at silly and stupid things from YouTube and on the internet.
And we're like, what the fuck is this?
And we try to figure it out. So, Supercharger Boy has found some weird shit on the internet, and we're going to ask the proverbial question,
what the fuck is this? Okay?
Okay, so, here's another new segment, bitches. How about this? John Burns business tips. Yes, as you know, John Burns is Supercharger Boy's manager, and he is the CEO of the fucking world, right? So if he's the CEO of the fucking world, obviously he's really good at business,
and he'll be giving you all business tips.
So you guys can all become entrepreneurs and be on that show, Shark Tank, or... Yeah, that's what it's called, Shark Tank. Right. Okay. All right. Oh, here's another new segment, bitches, that we're going to be doing. Actual freestyle hip-hop verses from Supercharger Boy. Now, my cousin, in case y'all didn't know, is like a supreme lyricist. And he can really spit some true-to-life freestyles that, like, would rival certainly any rapper out today. And he would certainly rival any, like, King of a Dot battle rapper. So, yeah, Supercharger Boy is going to be spitting
some real vain hip-hop verses that
really are just like just as good as any rapper that you would hear out today. Okay, all right, and finally, bitches, we're gonna bring to the stream new characters and so much more. Now, as you know, we've got so many great characters on this channel. Well, of course, there's me, the fabulous Raven, the most masculine man in the world. We have John Burns, CEO of the fucking world. We got Rabbit Raymond, who right now is a fan favorite. We have Cecil Sarasota Santiago, who you will be seeing soon again. We have Thelma Harris, and of course, Supercharger Boy itself. And we can't forget his sidekick, T-Bone, right? Well, we have new characters coming too, bitches. Just a little tip that don't tell anyone. Auntie Imelda, yes, we have an auntie being half Filipino, and she is Auntie Imelda straight from the Philippines, and I think, ladies and gentlemen, that you guys are just going to love her, because my Auntie Imelda, I mean, she is just fresh off the, well, you're just gonna love her, and maybe we can't say that these days, right? Okay, bitches, so this is just a reminder of all the great segments. You can link down below. We've linked all these types of videos from all these past segments,
and you can't wait for the new segments either.
But until then, until we come back full-time, bitches, let's just rock out and let's just get excited, because Supercharger Boy is back, the fabulous Raven is back, and we're ready to just rock the fuck out with our cocks out. Oh, yes, this is the most masculine man in America, Raven, signing off till we see ya, baby. Keep on the lookout, Supercharger Boy is coming to fucking take off at our world, bitches.
We'll see you soon, mother suckers.
I think I should just dance for a little bit. I love that. This song is fucking sick. This song is fucking sick. Ooh, it just makes my nipples all hard. Oh my gosh, yes. Okay, bye bitches, I gotta go get my nails done.